everyone, welcome to the Hindu editorial reading program. Today's Hindu editorial title is Needless Escalation on Lakhimpur Care Violence, published on October 5th, 2021. The deaths of 8 people, four of whom were mowed down by vehicle that was part of convoy of Union Minister of State for Home Affairs and BJP MP Ajay Kumar Mishra in Lakhimpur Kheri in North Central Uttar Pradesh marks an escalation of violence in a movement that has tried to remain peaceful. While the agitators and the BJP have traded charges on who is responsible, the incident has also worsened the chances of rapprochement between the farmers protesting against farm laws introduced last year and the union government. There has been little headway since January this year. The government agreed to few demands and also promised to keep the farm laws in abeyance. And after the Supreme Court stayed their implementation. But the distrust between unions representing agitators and the government has remained high, with the farmers refusing to budge from their maximalist position, seeking a repeal of 3 laws passed last year. The Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Act, Farmers Agreement on Price Assurance and Farm Service Act, and Essential Commodities Act. Farmers are also willing to continue the protest indefinitely, with its intensity increasing after harvest season, even as their methods have come to the unfavorable notice of Supreme Court judges. A court-appointed committee to facilitate dialogue with the farmers submitted its report on the laws in March, but it is yet to be made public. The experience of the economic reforms since 1991 has shown that rushing them through without political consensus, even if they have merits, by ignoring crucial stakeholders creates severe discontent. Farming in much of India is largely dependent upon state subsidies, procurement and supporting price, and any sudden changes in these inputs may jolt this sector, which has been prone to crisis in the last few decades. Even if the government claims that liberalizing the farm sector will enhance agriculture incomes, it is true that protesting farmer unions are concentrated in Punjab, Haryana, Western UP, where the involvement of state in agriculture procurement, awareness of minimum support price, and the presence of mandis is more robust. But it is also true that institutional redress mechanism to take into account of farmer concerns have not been put in a place. After all, the laws were passed without sufficient deliberation through the parliamentary committees and public hearing, even as the bills were rushed by voice votes in the upper house of parliament. This, no doubt, is the reason for lingering trust deficit. The UP government must impartially investigate the incident in Lakhimpur Kheri, but also imperative for BJP-led Union government to restore mechanisms of procedural democracy to bridge the trust deficit. Restarting talks with unions will be good beginning. Thank you all for listening. If at all you like, just give thumbs up. Thank you.